Having an insane sunset here.
The cooking has begun.
I've never had a golden berry.
Try one.
Watching the ocean and their sea otters.
Are all these ground here?
Yeah, our farm's just down the road. I found
there. All right. What'd you get?
I don't know. We just picked these up from Hayton Farms, which is literally here. And got some golden berries, raspberries, blackberries, and blueberries. Oh, I didn't.
That was a lot. I've never had a golden berry.
Try one.
Mmm. They're good. All right, live and in action. So we are, what island are we on?
We're in this Seattle Puget Sound or something.
You guys, one day we will remember where we are when we turn this GoPro on. We're on Whidbey Island in the Puget Sound. I guess that's like the bays? I don't know. Anyway, we're on this like beach pool out. And literally sitting in the van with the door open. And check it out. Oh, interruption by Doggo. I gave her food already today. Can you just give her another scoop? It'll settle her down. She's about to get a fourth scoop for dinner. Normally she gets three scoops. So we're sitting here on the van, in the van, side of the van. Watching the ocean and their sea otters right next to us.
One caught a fish,
the mama caught a fish, and then the baby was stuck in the waves, so she brought the fish to land and went back out to the waves to get the baby and came back. We
Crazy.
Got it on video.
The cooking has begun.
Having an insane sunset here. See, there are sea lions, sea otters, sunsets.
All the S's.
Sally and seashells. There you go. Enjoy.
Dinner.
Jacket on? It's a little summer, babe.
Jacket? It's freezing.
What are you doing out here this morning?
Oh, hello, good morning. We are on Whidbey Island. We've been camping along the shoreline for a few days, and this is the lowest the tide has ever been. So we're gonna go walk.
The tide's been this low.
This low?
Yeah.
In the middle of the night, maybe?
We
We ended our stay on Whidbey Island with a quick stop at the dog park to let Penelope get some energy out before we took her to Bellingham, where she would be running 10 plus miles a day. Hashtag GSP life. But really.